corruption status report showing major problems for Hartford's Dunkin' Donuts Park. The report says the developer revealed several problems with the yet-to-be-completed baseball stadium. It said the ballpark had rusting, cracking stairs and improperly installed drains, among other issues. The report doesn't say how much money it will take to fix the problems. The Eastern League has threatened to move the stadium if the stadium is not ready by 2017. 707.